For your safety, life jackets are located overhead in the lower cabin and behind the pilot house on the second deck. Due to changes surrounding transportation, please master advise that closed areas are no longer required for the open air decks above. It's getting a little rougher out there, folks, so we ask that you hold on to small children, dogs, and any personal items that you'd like to make it with you to the island. We also remain seated, but if you are moving around the vessel, be sure to hold on to ski masks and hand ramps provided. There's no smoking, no vaping, and there's always chance to spray. Should be about an 18-minute trip to the island, so sit back, relax, and take a chance to start.